Here are some cute and simple watercolor doodles you can try. I started off with putting some strokes with watercolor first. I painted them in specific shapes. Next, I put some details to bring these strokes to life. And your doodles would look something like this.